way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah.
Hey, yo, what is going on, guys? Back in with another video. Today, we are playing some Minecraft, except the tutorial. I'm going to be teaching you how to speed bridge on mobile. A lot of you may know how to do this. It's pretty simple. But to the people who don't, I'm going to teach you how. So, let's get into it. Like, it doesn't work on, like, I mean, PC, you have to get it, like, a really certain angle. But on mobile, it's, like, really easy. What else? This was inspired by Corruptix, who did jump bridge tutorial. I wish I could jump bridge on mobile. But that's for PC, so if you're on PC, go check his jump bridging tutorial out. But I'll put the link in the description, so be sure to check the disc. So, yeah. So, it's fairly simple. First, you have to get the basics. The basics are, like, it's rather simple. So, just, like, so get a block in front of you, right here. See the front? See, that's the mistake. Oh, my gosh. Okay, that's the mistake. I used to do this, like, okay, let me get into position, there, I used to do this, like, see, that's not gonna work. So basically, you have to aim in front, even though you don't have a crosshair, but aim in front of the, like, block, tap, boom, tap, this is not the speed bridge, this is just the basics. It's fairly simple. You just have to get, like, the specific angle. I mean, it's, like, the angle doesn't have to, like, don't be, like, this far. Be, like, at least, like, one block away. Boom, 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 boom. Whoops. I still make mistakes, even though I do speed bridging. Alright. So, it's, like, boom, 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 boom. Now, if you want to speed bridge, like speed bridge, you have to, like, go far, sprint, do the exact same motion, except just keep clicking, keep sprinting, and boom. Unless you want to walk bridging is fairly simple. Boom, 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 boom. Just keep tapping, just keep that momentum of the basics. Because you want that momentum to come in. Because it's, like, it's gonna help. It helped me. Alright, now speed bridging. What you want to do is go from, like, some distance. Run. Same as walk bridging and, like, the basics. Just keep that motion. Just tap in front. So, you, however you play, I play, my thumb is just hitting the Joy-Cons and then, or not the D-pad, whatever you want to call it, I'm dumb. And then my other hand is with the thumb. So you want to have your thumb like the other thumb that's, like, not holding on the D-pad. You want to, like, have that, like, keep tapping. You can't, like, go like this. Like, you can't, like, hold it. You have to actually, like, tap. Like, whoops. I don't know if you guys can hear the tapping, but, like, here. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, okay. I'll show you, like, how to do it. Whoops. I mean, it works at a certain extent, but yeah. Whoops. Boom. See? And it's really effective, like, on mobile. So yeah, but I think that's good. End the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully this helps, just practice and Hopefully you get there. Bye.